Before the light of the gods entered the world, there was only darkness ruled by Titans. After an epic war, Zeus seized the heavens and exiled the Titans, seeking to imprison them for all eternity. The lands were cleansed and mortals flourished. But arrogance precedes many a fall. And even a god's prison may be breached.
You can't hold any more. You can't hold any more.
You're going out there, don't go unprepared. It is not safe. Buy what you need here. Goodbye, my friend.
You can store your goods with me. So long!
Welcome. We shall see you again, I hope.
The water by our village has gone foul. It happened just the day before last, after the first satyr was spotted. My sister got sick, and then my neighbor.
I sing now, Muse, of the goddess huntress we call Artemis. And I sing of a mortal man named Actaeon. The goddess Artemis, sister to Apollo and mistress of the moon. There is no greater hunter than she, none more fleet or sure of her mark with bow or spear. Actaeon too was a master hunter, and many a deer fell to his bow, and many offered up to Artemis in thanks. But Actaeon was given an ill fate. One night, chasing a boar, he burst into a clearing by a stream, and there, that very stream, had keen-eyed Artemis selected for her moonlit bath. Naiads, dryads, all her nymphs around her. She had just disrobed and stepped into the stream when Actaeon appeared, wild from the chase. She grew angry that a mortal man had seen her unclothed, and with one cold look she turned him to a stag. A stag he then became, and Actaeon's own dogs chased after him, snarling at their master, now their prey.
I used to sell plows and scythes to farmers, but since the monsters, it's been swords and shields, greaves and spears. Farewell.
News from all over Greece brings the same tale of destruction. The creatures roam everywhere. What are the small villages to do? Spartans cannot protect us all.
Ha!
This is life. You have no more room.
Don't forget armor for your arms and legs. They're important too. We shall see you again, I hope.
Thank you.
This is locked.
Thank you. Thank you.
News from all over Greece brings the same tale of destruction. The creatures roam everywhere. What are the small villages to do? Spartans cannot protect us all.
Those shields are quite sturdy. Come again.
Mortal, I am a naiad, the spirit of this spring. Pagia, I am called. My water has been tainted and I am ill. Vile spiders have come to dwell in a cave by my water's source. They are the cause of the poison. If the spiders are not destroyed, I will...
You can't hold any more.
There. We shall see you again.
I'll hold your things for you. Here I keep you.
Good morning, friend. Goodbye, my friend.
A good day to you! Your goods are safe with me.
You have no more room.
Good morning, friend.
Goodbye, my friend.
You can store your goods with me. Hermes guide you.
You have cleansed the poison from the cave. My waters will run clear and clean again. Thank you, stranger.
News from all over Greece brings the same.
Thank you.
You have no more room.
Hello there. Goodbye.
A good day to you! So long!
Thank you. Thank you.
You have no more room.
Good morning, friend. Until next time.
You can store your goods with me. Here I keep you.
Storage for the burdened traveler! Safe travels!
We've got troubles. Every part of Greece is troubled these days. Sure, the centaurs and the satyrs are bad. But for us, the walking dead are worse. Every night they're at the city walls. We wake to more farmland burned and cattle slain.
Welcome, welcome! A fine warrior like yourself, I'm sure I've got just what you're looking for. Come again! Need a recommendation? Farewell!
Sword and shield, not your style? I think you'll find what you're looking for here.
That's all then?
By the looks of you, traveler, your feet are sure and firm on land. Well, mine are just as sure aboard a seabound vessel.
Muse, grant me voice. Voice and memory to tell about the first of wars. The oldest battle in the times before the gods had come to rule. When they were bowed beneath the heavy Titan hand. The ill-formed Titans, great in strength and cruelty, oppressed the gods, their offspring. Until at last, behind the leadership of lightning-wielding Zeus, the gods took arms against the Titan kings. It was the first war, and the greatest. Oceans were moved, and mountains overturned. Gods and Titans struggled for dominion, might and cunning making victors first of one, and then another. Until at last, wearied in their age, the Titans lost the war. The gods threw down their foes beneath the into the pit of Tartarus. Except for one, the strongest and cruelest of the Titans. And he, they chained beneath a mountain for revenge. Then Zeus was king of gods and ruler over all the world.
The truth is, I've just arrived here myself. I was on a warship bound for Athens when siren song drove the crew mad. Unguided, our ship smashed against some rocks. I clung to a board and somehow washed ashore, along with plenty of other timber and much of our cargo, which was arms and gold.
What have you got?
Why these monsters came, or what they want, nobody knows.
Good day!
Formula. Bye.
Bye!